Well guys, welcome to Let's Play Sonic the Hedgehog, welcome back, and we are in Starlight Zone! And this zone is nice, pretty nice, yeah. Oh yeah, these guys, my good friends, I fucking hate them. Yeah, they're pretty freaking bad. Oh yeah, I forgot here, we're gonna roll back and go back up. Come on. Extra life! And we're gonna take the upper route. Or did I take the upper route last time? I don't remember. Who cares? I'm taking the route I prefer. This zone is pretty short, if you know how to take it correctly. Those guys are some evil things. They're evil. They make you suffer. You truly don't know how much I don't like them. Platforming! Screw over. Oh, no, bombs, bombs, bombs! Goodness. Okay, oh! Sonic? What the hell was that, Sonic? What the hell was that all about? Oh well. See, this zone is gonna end up pretty soon. Right here. 1 minute 17 seconds. That was pathetically easy, actually. Now! I am gonna quicksave here. Oh yeah, there's a pretty easy way to do this, but still. Quick save, because I want 50 rings. And one thing, this spring, I'm not taking it. Screw that spring. It's just a waste of time. You don't need that spring. Yay. Oh yeah, this zone is one of the fastest in the game. I love it for that. It's just so fun. The background is just typical city stage, you know, nothing too special. I like it, though it's not the greatest stage ever. Not the greatest city stage ever either, but hey, what you gonna do? Who you gonna call? Not the Ghostbusters here, that's for sure. Why would you need to call the Ghostbusters here? Why? Oh, duh. I forgot. These are not the ones in Hilltop Zone. Actually return in the same place, I think. I'm not sure. No, they actually don't. So what the hell was I thinking? Anyway, moving on. I like this zone. It's pretty fun. It has some good platforming. And holy shit, did I just finish it that fast? Well, final special stage, I suppose. Wow, that was fast. And here we go. I hope I don't screw this over. Okay, this seems pretty easy thus far. No, no! No, Sonic! No, Sonic! No! 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 Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, hamburgers and pogo sticks, come on! Okay, from here on it should be easy. Oh yeah, you gotta continue. That's hilarious, I gotta continue. I don't even need continues because I don't plan on losing any continues after all. Oh, come on, come on, come on, yes! In the final stage you can get a Chaos Emerald. I got it, Sonic got them all. Oh yeah, it's only 6 Chaos Emeralds in this one. In the next games, it will be 7, as you will see when I get to them, eventually. But hey, Starlight Zone Act 3! Now let's go, this should be pretty fun. I don't remember these guys' names, for some reason. I just remember Caterkiller, usually. Yeah, I need to rewatch CyberShell's videos to see their official names. I just call this the Spiky Balls. I mean, it was the same with Kid Chameleon. I didn't remember the names of any of the characters you could use, any of the masks. Even though I should have, because I technically should remember them because I love the game, but hey. Fucking bombs! Fucking bombs! Those guys! Gun mentality? Thank you. No! No! Ah, fuck it, I'm taking the lower route. Oh yeah, that's a bottomless pit. You don't want to fall into bottomless pits. No one wants to fall into bottomless pits. So I suppose that if you want to fall in a bottomless pit, I wonder why would you want to fall in a bottomless pit? Because there's no reason for you to actually want to fall in a bottomless pit. I don't think that was, I think, or maybe it was, or and I was not sure. I can't even tell anymore if it's a bottomless pit or not, apparently. But I think it was. No, 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 that's fucking fans. If there's anything worse in this level than the bombs, it's the fans. Yeah, this level is just like the Sonic fanbase, really. The worst thing about Sonic is the fans. Just like it's the case with this level. Truly, I dislike the fans in this level. They screw me over. Goodness. Ah! I am sucking. Fortunately, it's not even half as much as I was sucking back in previous stages. Since this stage is pretty easy, this should be the second stage in the game. Why didn't they use it as the second stage in the game is beyond me, because this is more like chemical plant. Yeah, in terms of design choices, this reminds me more of chemical plant, which was a perfect second stage, and this one works too as a second stage. So I really wonder why didn't they choose the second stage, because it works perfectly. It's not too hard, as you saw. It's pretty short. You can get past it pretty easily. And it works perfectly a second stage, so I don't understand the reasoning behind making this, you know, casually one of the later stages. Oh, hey, we're at the boss. My favorite boss in the game. The only time Robotnik is not really completely pathetic, in my opinion. There you go, Robotnik. Ow. Almost got hit. That was a preemptive ow. Oh man. This is a fun boss fight in my opinion. I really like this boss fight. I take a long time because I'm trying to actually hit him with this, but apparently I'm failing. So, I'm hitting him casually in the end. Come on! Come on! Get this there! Ha ha ha! That was genius! And there we go! That was the Starlight Zone! Much shorter than previous zones! And I even did well at the special stage, actually! I'm surprised! Hey, look! I have a lot of points, except I don't really have as many as I would want to. Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hello there, Scrap Brain. Yeah, we'll actually see you next time, Scrap Brain, when we scrap our brains in your brain scrappy stage. Oh man. This is gonna be fun because this time I'm gonna take the lower route, which is harder than the upper route. Oh wait, I'm gonna take the upper route in the second act actually because I didn't. But yeah, this is gonna be fun and at the same time it's gonna suck. So I'll see you next time when we face Scrap Brain Zone, the final zone in the game. See you next time.